Hello guys, welcome back to Cards Racing Expert. This is doing my first playthrough of a game, of a Cards game. So let's get started. This is Mirror National, if you haven't noticed. Okay, let's get started. I'm not doing rookie or pro. I'm doing. I probably will do the cheat code to reveal it and do it because my channel is Cards Racing Expert, so I'll get this done. When this playthrough, I'll be playing through all the mini games, all the races, and also I'll do a bonus episode.
Ladies and gentlemen. Hey, welcome back to Radiator Springs, where boy do we got a lot of busy and exciting stuff going on. Behind me is where Lightning McQueen, my best friend, is going to be building his new racing headquarters. And then even more, Bader, we're going to have our very own racing stadium. We'll see how that's coming along later. But the most and bestest part of all, got all these new folks coming from all over the world to race in our first annual Radiator Springs, Mirror National. Yep, we got real racing professionals visiting from Germany, Japan, Italy, and all sorts of other places I've seen on TV. There's going to be all sorts of cool happenings going on this week, races and games, and if we're lucky, a whole lot of crashing, so just stay tuned!
And I only have 7 minutes to do each playthrough, but that's what I know. I might get some more minutes, maybe. And I don't have to, I can't do the first game. I used to have one PlayStation, but it got scratched up. So, most likely, I'm only going to be able to get one race in this video. Sorry, but that's how my storage is.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
You do know you're on the wrong side of the road, right?
Yes, yes. So sorry. I'm still getting the hang of it, you see. I'm visiting from England, and... oh, my. Oh...
Actually have to end.
I'm also the town doctor.
So
calm down.
Which kind of sucks.
You ruptured something.
He's only have 7 minutes.
Then I gotta fix you up.
Oh, that would be brilliant.
Hey, what's going on, guys? You getting ready for a race?
He's doing that old Barry. That's his name. He's from the first game.
And the fabulous Hudson Hornet.
Okay, sure. That's a great idea.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Come on, Doc. It's just stretching our tires. We'll go easy on them.
Dude.
truth and the